We make the drive up to New Taipei to learn about something the Taiwanese are quite passionate about. Tea. The Pinglin Tea House is one of the world's largest tea museums. The museum's guide takes me around the two-story structure while relaying interesting tidbits about the history of tea in Taiwan, which has been growing in the country since at least the late 18th century. Apart from this history, the different exhibition halls also showcase the types of tea found in Taiwan, as well as a colorful collection of tea canisters sourced both locally and internationally. In another section of the museum, there's an interactive display where you can go through the whole process of making tea with the help of virtual reality. And smell various types of tea while learning more about them. You can even participate in a tea ceremony, as I did.
So this is just the beginning process?
Yeah, that's the beginning process.
What kind of tea is it?
A Baozhong tea, which is a kind of oolong tea. It's lightly fermented, about 20%. So the flavor is like the total green tea, more grape seed flavor. Very refreshing.
You can smell it first, just like a red wine or black wine. You can smell the. Yang, my colleague, suggests that you just sip a little bit to let your tongue to taste it a little bit.
Yeah,
to resonate your tongue. To experience the very, very fluffy, very ash
shaped. Really good. It's really light and refreshing.